If you are planning to visit Rajasthan, then here is a 10-day itinerary for you. Start your trip at Jaipur. First day, early morning, reach Patrika Gate. From there, come to Amer Fort, then visit Jal Mahal, Jantar Mantar, City Palace, Hawa Mahal, and then evening or afternoon go to sunset at Nahargarh Fort. In the evening, you can do some shopping in Bapu Bazar. On day 2, take a train to Ranthambore, do an afternoon safari, and on day 3, do a morning safari. In the afternoon, you can take a car to reach Chittorgarh via Pushkar. On day 4, it will be all about exploring the majestic and famous Chittorgarh. In the evening, you can take a 2-hour drive to reach Udaipur. Day 5 should be all about exploring Udaipur, including City Palace, Lake Pichola, Sahelio Ki Bari, Karni Mata Temple. On day 6, you take a famous road trip via Haldighati and Kumbhalgarh to reach Jodhpur by night. Day 7 should be all about exploring Jodhpur, where you can see Mehrangarh Fort, Mandor Garden, Jaswanthara, Tujji Ka Jhalra, and many more. On day 8, from Jodhpur, we head out to Jaisalmer, stay in the Jaisalmer Fort, explore Jaisalmer City. And on day 9, go to Nongewala War Memorial and come back for some sand dunes for a night stay. On day 10, you can come back to Jodhpur and leave.